Doctor, let's be scary for one more minute. Am I hearing reports out of Hong Kong that this virus is mutating 4 and 5 times, which is very bad news in the vaccine business?
Yes, it's mutating, and we do have some issues with possible issues with the vaccine. We're also seeing more instances of people several weeks and months down the road turning positive again for COVID-19. We're still trying to tease that out. But I just want to make one more comment about Dr. Fauci. He was already at NIH when I was a young resident in 1982 at Walter Reed Military Hospital, then called the National Naval Medical Center. And I have the utmost respect for Dr. Fauci. He is phenomenal, a hardworking, honest, great scientist, and it pains me to no end to see him spoken about in any way, but with utmost respect.
Hey there, I'm Chris Hayes from MSNBC. Thanks for watching MSNBC on YouTube. If you want to keep up to date with the videos we're putting out, you can click subscribe just below me or click over on this list to see lots of other great videos.